Hello students, today we are going to start with a new subject in English grammar, in English the language, that is comprehension. All of you take out this book Friday afternoon. Hope you all have bought this book. Please take it out. Yes. Today we will do comprehension. Student, you know why we should do comprehension? Comprehension means to improve your English reading and writing. Because in this, you will be finding many short stories, poem, which you got to read, understand, and the question and exercises which will be given beside, you got to work it out by yourself. Initially, I will be guiding you and I'll be teaching you. Gradually, you have to learn how to do it. Because this time, I will be giving you comprehension to do, which will be out of the book also for practice. So, please learn the method. Nothing is there. You need to read the story, understand it, and whatever question answers will be given, that you have to do it by yourself. But what I said, now I'm going to teach you all, because you all have just come to class 1. You all don't know. So that way, that's why I'll be guiding you all. You all follow how I'm teaching, how I'm making you all do, so that on the long run, you can children do by yourself. So comprehension is a very important portion. When you go to higher class, it will be there also. So from now onwards, you got to learn little, so that when you go to the higher class, your English will be improved. And automatically, you can read the passage and solve it by yourself, all the exercises. Yes? So take out this book Friday afternoon and get ready. I will be doing the first chapter today. The first chapter. Tinny and Tomatoes. Tinny and Tomatoes. H6. Please take out your books, children. Hurry up. I'm waiting for you all to get ready. Those of you who have not bought your books, please buy it. For the timing, I'll be giving you the snapshot. I'll be doing and giving both a snapshot so that you can read and you can see how it is done. Okay? Are you ready? May I start? Yes? Please follow page 6. This is a story about a girl and about tomatoes. Listen nicely. Tinny Tinny was 7 years old. She liked to eat fruits, bread, and butter. So what was the age of the girl? She was 7 years. And what she liked to eat? She liked to eat fruits, bread, and butter. She liked cakes and biscuits. Okay? But she did not like tomatoes. So, this girl is to like fruits, bread, butter, cakes, and biscuit, but she never liked to eat tomatoes. She did not like tomato soup and tomato salad. I just don't like tomato, said Tini. One day, Tini's teacher came to visit. So one day, her teacher came to her house to meet her. Mother served tea and tomato sandwiches. So when guests come in your house, what happened? Your mommy gives tea, biscuits, or some snacks to eat, isn't it? So when a teacher came in the house, she's a guest. So mother gave her what? Tea and tomato sandwiches. The teacher picked up one sandwich and bit it into it. This is a very nice. So teacher, after eating a bit of sandwich, just a bite, she said, oh, the teacher said, oh, it's very tasty, very good sandwich. This is very nice, said the teacher. Tiny, why don't you take a sandwich? Now the teacher's telling that girl that, see, it's so tasty, why you're not taking the sandwich? Tini said, I could not say no to the teacher. The Tini was scared because the teacher's there, no? She cannot say, no, I will not eat, no, I'll not that. But she was kept quiet. As teacher told, she picked up the sandwich. She picked the sandwich and bit it in two. She also gave a bite. Oh, said Tini, this is very nice. She liked it. Now every time she used to say, no, I'll not take tomatoes, I don't like tomatoes, no. When the teacher took the tomato and teacher requested her that you take and taste, see, it's a very nice one. Then what happened? She took a bit and then she realized that, oh my God, the sandwich is so tasty, and she liked it. Since that day, means from that very day, Tini, she started liking tomatoes. So from that day, after tasting tomatoes, she understood how is the taste and she started liking it. So this is the story about a girl who did not like tomatoes, but one day when teacher came to the house and mother served tomato sandwich, after teacher ate and told her to eat, when she tasted, she found it was very tasty. And from that day, the girl Tiny also started loving sandwich. Now we'll do the exercises. This is very easy. You have read this chapter. Now the short fill in the blanks are given. All three answers are given options. You have to choose the right answer, put a tick and write down in the gap. We'll give a tick to the right answer and write the answer here on the line. One day, Tini's Dash came to visit. Who came to visit? Friend? No. Doctor? No. Teacher? Yes. So answer will be teacher. Put tick on the teacher with your pencil. Put a tick and write down the teacher over there. Number B. Mother served Dash sandwiches. What sandwich? It was what sandwich? Tomato, egg, jam. Out of three, which sandwich they tasted? It was tomato. So put, that is the right answer. Put tick over there. And on the line, you have to write down the answer. Tomato. Number C. Tini began to like Dash sandwiches. What type of sandwiches she liked to eat? Cucumber, tomato, lettuce? No, it was tomato. So put tick on the tomato answer and write, copy the answer over there. Now number two, you see, here are all vegetables. You got to color them. Look at the tray, the fruits and vegetables. Which of this is tiny, not like, and color it. So out of this, which one Tini did not like, that one only color it. That will be tomato. So red, you only color this. Number three, the teacher liked the sandwich. What did she say? The teacher said, this is what? The teacher picked the sandwich and tasted and said, this is very nice. Number three answer, the teacher said, this is very nice. Now number four, you have to take out circle which is odd one, which is odd one. I'm reading out, listen children. Sandwich is a food. Spinach is a vegetable. Carrot is a vegetable. Brinjal is a vegetable. So which are the vegetables? Spinach is vegetable. Carrot is vegetable. Brinjal is vegetable. But sandwich, not a vegetable. So you have to circle it, because the sandwich is not in the same group. Sandwich is not vegetables. So all the vegetables are there, but this is odd one. Sandwich is odd. So you got to circle it. Next is brother, aunt, sister, teacher. So relations are what? Brother, aunt, sister. They are all. But teacher is different. They are not relative. Understood? So you got to circle the teacher. Okay. Teacher is odd. Teacher is not relation. So you have to circle. All of you understood, student? Now B1. Exercise B. Down. This you please do it in your copy. It said, write three lines about something you like to eat. In your exercise copy, please write down in your grammar copy, okay? Please write down three lines about something you like to eat. Got it? By yourself, three sentences. Any food which you like to eat, about that you got to write three sentences. It's clear to you? So today we learned comprehension. So we keep learning like this. Gradually you will learn how to do by yourself. I will solve this time. This is the first time I explained you, and I'll give you the snapshot. But from the next class, I will explain you, I'll tell you the answers, and you have to do by yourself. Okay, children? So today, till here only, we'll proceed on the next class. Bye. Take care of yourself. We'll be meeting on the next class.